Guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is the very first episode of Cope and Reveal, and our guest is already here. Some drum roll. So today we are going to cook and reveal. You'll know more about my guest. My guest is a very special someone whom I know not all of you know her, but most of you will wish to know her and know more about her. Thank you and welcome back. Consider sharing, subscribing, and commenting down below. Thank you. Guest is already with us. Her name is Natalie. Hey Natalie, can you please give me a hug? Natalie, you look pretty today. Look at her dress, guys. Just look at her dress. I'll show you her dress in the rooms, guys. We decided to do Ankara. It's not intentional, but let's just say it happened. So Natalie, today what are you cooking for us?
Pancakes.
Natalie will be preparing for us pancakes, and as she'll be preparing the pancakes, she'll be telling us more about herself. So Natalie, please introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Natalie Omoli and I'm a Kenyan. I live in a family of five. My sister Vanessa, me Natalie, and my brother Trevor, and my dad Collins, and my mom Irene. So guys, I went to Dubai to represent my family, and I went to represent my well-proud country, Kenya. Yes. And my teacher who taught me was called Joanne, and there is a club called Little Big Talents. They'll teach you everything, modeling, dancing, ballet, everything. So guys, let me start by cooking.
Thank you. So guys, these are the ingredients of the day. We have
fortified all-purpose home baking flour, ajab, and some sugar, salt, 2 eggs, and water.
Okay, then a whisk and a bowl. So let's start up, guys.
And guys, I'm done. And so I'm pouring honey like me.
So guys, our pancakes are ready, and this is the end results.
Never got away. I'm lucky that my heart was always hard to break. I'm lucky when you came along, I had a chance to take. 'Cause it was just.